that. Tonight, a man who jumped a barrier at the White House is in police custody. Our news crew was on the scene when the suspect was taken away in handcuffs. We still don't know why he allegedly did it or what his name is. Investigators were also called in to look into a suspicious package there near the White House.